Sometimes one redirection of a shark is not enough. Here you see me redirect this tiger shark and give her some nice pressure to push her down and away from me. After I push her away, you see my hand is still out and ready in case she turns back, and right here she turns right back up at me. And I give her a second push away.